There they sold their golden girdle, counted carefully their gain, and with well-filled money bags after they sold, you know, the grain. Home again would turn their necks, but upon that evil day, dire misfortune came their way. Someone twixt the dark and dawn took them tumbling down the core. Never had such grief before come to visit at the door. Day and night they sat and thought how the за горами, за лесами, за широкими полями, я на небе, на земле жил старик в одном селе. У старинушки три сына. Старший умный был детина, средний сын, и так и сяк, младший вовсе был дурак. Братья сели в пшеницу, довозили в град столицу, знать столица та была недалече от села. Там пшеницу продавали, деньги счетом принимали и с набитой сумой возвращались домой. So, this is the end of the story. They held great wedding ceremony and invited Jamela's brothers. After that, everybody lived in peace. He said, put me back, old man, into the ocean. I will pay you a right royal ransom. I will give you whatever you ask me. The old man was astonished, which I will do, and frightened. He said, okay, he's been fishing for 33 summers and winters, whatever, but he never heard the fish was talking. To ask for more than a carriage, go and bow to the goldfish and tell it that I am trying to be a peasant, that I want to be made a fine lady. So, one morning she sent for her husband and said, bow to the goldfish and tell it, I am tired to be a lady.
You heard Russian music and Russian folk tales. And now I wanted to show you a couple of Russian tongue twisters. Четыре черненьких, чернявеньких чертенка, чертили чертами, чернилами чертеж, чрезвычайно четко. На мели мы лениво, на лима ловили меня, ли ловимо, мы луня любили меня, ли вы мило молили, в туман ливана молили меня. Сломался ножик, сломалась вилка, да и осталась жива милка. Ты варварна, та варвалья, на варварта, леварваша, ты варварна, та варвалья, а варвалый цвет. Ты варварна, та варвалья, на варварта, леварваша, ты варварна, та варвалья, а варвалый цвет. Ты варварна, та варвалья, на варварта, леварваша, ты варварна, та варвалья, а варвалый цвет.
He been waiting for an answer. And the last turns he stepped to the place. And behold, there again stood his hovel. On the doorstep sat his old woman with the same broken wash tap for her. That's it.
So what's the moral of this story?